Hello guys, and welcome back to Saints Row 4 Gat Out of Hell DLC, and in this episode we're going to do loyalty missions for Shakespeare. Hello guys, and welcome back to Saints Row 4 Gat Out of Hell. Yeah. In the last episode we saw some fucked up cutscenes that we skipped because Satan was singing. So, and let's see what we're going to do in this one. Okay, so we need to do those loyalty missions, and let's do one for William Shakespeare. Fuck it. Meet up with William Shakespeare.
Shakespeare secretly longed for overt control of the entertainment district. If only someone could act on behalf of the thoughts he kept to himself.
Yeah, you're right.
The bard was lost in thought. How many mortal writers had appropriated his name?
I don't give a shit.
Hackish works.
Yeah. Goodbye, and let's go. Okay, this is it. Easy, that was pretty easy. We did it with gold, I think. Nice. Just skip it and let's continue with this, because we need to do these loyalty missions to proceed with killing Satan. Yeah. Shakespeare headblazing. Here we go. And let's go. Oh, that's close. Oh.
I'm right here.
Right here.
Let's go. shift fly. Yeah, I got it.
Doing just fine.
I made it in bronze, are you fucking kidding me? It doesn't matter, I did it. Yeah, let's continue on with this. What do we need to do now? Okay, no. Fucked up. Survival, let's go.
Teacup.
What is this? Let's see now.
There's lots of ways to get Satan's attention, but we should never forget the classic rampant fucking murder. Pride is a sin the devil's army has in spades, so if you want to pick a fight, you can bet your ass they're coming in droves.
Okay, that will be easy, I think. I hope. Wait, okay. I will use this, and then... Okay, let's go. Okay, so this is... shit, we have to do again to capture that. And then we just need to talk to Satan. That's nice.
Man, I'm really good at killing people.
Hello, guys. How are you?
And I just... Okay, easy, we did it! Woo! Let's just meet with William Shakespeare now. And we should be ready to go. Okay, no.
What did I do to you?
I wonder if there's anyone down here Oleg hates.
That character is super fun, just done Kinzie at the moment, but in the next episode we're going to play as Johnny. I hope. And what do we need to do? forgot about this one. Ready? Did it, guys. Easy. Let's just go talk to Shakespeare and a random episode. Easy mode.
Shakespeare's tragedies moved throughout the entertainment district, eagerly awaiting their master's next command.
Yeah. Okay, so we did it. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching this episode, and we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. Okay, guys, so thank you for all the support you're giving us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our videos. Click on the thumbnails around me if you want to see more content and amazing videos from the project community. Goodbye.